All right, so NHL, you can make a saucer pass, and
in hockey,
apparently
a
there's
pass
not
can
a button
get you out
for
of
this.
A sticky situation and set you up for a great scoring chance. There are really two key passes which players learn that can help them in a variety of situations. The first pass players learn to make is the forehand or backhand sweep pass. It's one of the most commonly used passes in hockey because it's accurate, can be used anywhere. It's generally used when passing to a teammate with no obstacles between the two players. A saucer pass is a variation of the regular pass, except you lift the puck slightly as it travels through the air. You sacrifice some control and accuracy, but since it's in the air, it's harder to intercept for your opponent. The saucer pass is generally used to elevate the puck over an opponent's stick or get the puck through traffic.
Well, that's not very helpful. I guess I'm just going to have to go into 1v1 and show it. Yeah, let's exit training camp. Get Marner, who's a righty, which should also help. So, I don't have a forward, but if I press this with right bumper, and I'm going to do this with a forward, actually. Let's quit out. You got a new tattoo. Dead on arrival, tights out plainly. You only like bad news. Sleep in your rush is fine. Like beautiful trees outside. Sky is I want to be on the offense. Storm clouds. Storm clouds. You think it's hot to be sad, but it's not. You're an ex-prom queen, slipping stones in your docks in a circle of people with fun that's... You act like a cop. You're the sequel that... Doors always have their locks, like why even... So, I can... press the right bumper. Make a saucer pass. To lift it off the ice a little bit. Well, there goes the video feed. RB. Right, let me look at settings. Controller settings. Offense. Yeah, so saucer pass is RB. And I just have to press that with the direction. I don't have to also press RT. That wouldn't make much sense. Between the legs, saucer pass. Left-handed one-hand deke, right-hand one-hand deke. Yep. So it is just RB in direction. RB plus direction. So, I don't know, it's telling me I can make a pass that will be off the ice. I get the puck back here. I feel like the controls have shifted. So that's not through somebody. What are the controls right now, hybrid? They're literally different than the sensibility. Yeah, it's hybrid. So doesn't that make right trigger also pass? No, I have to press A. Okay, so literally different controls than the tutorial. So saucer pass. That one's not very strong. I'm gonna hold RB, and just like a regular pass, it can. So, damn it. So, I got the puck, I hold RB,
And it's actually showing me that line with the loop on it. So I can move it to him. I'm going to want to pass it. Let's get a couple more clean ones in here. A little behind, but I want to get one good one to somebody. And the feed's cutting out a little bit. And I can cancel, so I pressed A, and then also pressed RB, and RB is now taken over it. If I press RB and then A, I guess I have to let go of RB. It really should account for the first thing that you hit, but that's okay. So RB. I can get it off. What does it change player now? Why? I honestly don't even remember. I guess I have the puck, so I can't really check. There we go. That was a good one. Because I also one-timed it. I'm happy with that.